Michael J. Schmidtberger, Columbia College, Columbia Law School. Congratulations.
I grew up where not much happened, and I wanted to be where things happened. And I wanted to be in New York City, and I wanted to go to Columbia. And a friend of mine and I, we came up with the Columbia Guide to New York, and we essentially pitched the idea to Columbia Student Enterprises. I very much got into what was going on, you know, around the city through the Guide to New York. So I played 1 year of basketball at the JV level for Columbia, which I enjoyed immensely. One of the things you learn in the core curriculum is that there are no easy answers. There's no magic to solving problems. Professionally, that rigor and that awareness and respect for process has been a tremendous help to me. The debate around co-education, that was all at the Senate. And President Sovereign, he thought it was in the best interests of the university and Columbia College that Columbia admit women. And so up went my hand. Columbia is one of the very top law schools. Columbia was happy to take me, and I was happy to be here. My Columbia commitment is to answer the phone when Columbia calls, as I have done, you know, in the 36 years since I graduated the college. I got married at St. Paul's Chapel. Other than my wedding, nothing will compare to the evening at which I received the John Jay Award. My daughter Kaylee is going to be a freshman at the engineering school this fall, and Margie and I couldn't be happier. And you see all of the different schools and the talent and the expectation that these people are going to go out and make the world better. You feel pretty good about where Columbia sits in the grand scheme of things.